It's the eye of the tiger, it's the thrill of the fight, rising up to the challenge of a rival. And the last non-survivor talks his prey on the night, and he watching us all with the eye of the tiger. Dun 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 dun. Oh, shit. Hi. The chairman here again, and welcome to this really special episode of the Dortmund Save. And like you see there but bottom, we have the game of the life, game of the year, game of the century, I think. It's the Mike De Bayern, and we are battling out that title. And yeah, but before that, let's go check out our latest games. Punch Dutch. Oh yeah. Back to Kundakan. Finds Royce and he shots 1-0 to Dortmund. Finds Aubameyang. Hoffmann! Jonas Hoffmann, 1-0 to Dortmund. And a weak free kick for us. Royce, Bender, finds Kundakan. Trubotum Hoffmann! Jonas Hoffmann, 2-0 to Dortmund! Di Santo, oh man! Those names, 2-1 to Dortmund, and Huntelaar scorer there. And 2-1 win for Dortmund! Launches the cross there, and Young takes the ball. Now pressure him, oh, what a goal! Aubameyang, what was that? 1-0 to Dortmund! No, we have a corner kick. Burnic, ball in the box, and it's Mats Hummels! 2-0 for Dortmund! And back to Bellerbeck, another chance, and it's Marvin Ducks! 3-0 to Dortmund! Hala, back to Gaia, ball in the box now, held it, and it's 1-0! Jonas Hofmann, it's already over, 1-0 to Dortmund! Selke is true, but he's... What? Not surely a... Oh, that was dodgy. I think he was offside and they were referee gives them a penalty shoot. Now, Romero should save this. Damari in the spot. Oh, in the middle of the goal. 1-0 to RB Leipzig. Keko True was there. Not there. Zingy free. Ball to box and it's Mali. It's 2-0 for RB Leipzig. Over. And it's over. 2-0 for RB Leipzig. Mkhitaryan launches to Hoffmann. Oh, Gündoğan. Gündoğan shots goal. Gündoğan shots 1-0 to Dortmund. Got through for the first one. And launches the ball. And it's Mkhitaryan. 2-0 for Dortmund. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Kaderbeck finds Hoffmann, back to Kaderbeck, to Mkhitaryan, and it's 3-0, Henrik Mkhitaryan, 3-0 to Dortmund, yes, 3-0 to Dortmund, and welcome back, and today we are not turning back, we don't back down, we go to the attack, and we gonna challenge for that title, and try to win the game against the mighty Bayern München. Let's go and do that. Like you see here, it's only the goal difference, the margin here, and we are gonna attack. Let's say something. Let's say that passionately we will top of the table if we win here, and that will sure fire up the guys, and and hopefully we can take some positiveness on that. Poye, back to Hummels, to Schmelzer. Can we win here? Schmelzer put the ball in the box in the first minute and Neuer makes the save. That was really good cross in the box. But they are launching their attack, but we survive on that. Gündoğan finds Aubameyang. Dux! Marvin Dux! 1-0 to Dortmund in the first minute! Come on, guys! This is the chance we have been waiting. Gündoğan to Aubameyang, put the through ball there, and Dux, no offside there, launches the attack and launches the shot, and Neuer cannot save that. 1-0 to Dortmund in the first minute. Now Romero got the ball there, launches it to Aubameyang. Pavapakti Kundakan, Purnich, Fines Poirier, Fines Pashlak on the right flank, ball in the box, Marvin Ducks, 4 minutes gone, 5 minutes gone, and 2-0 for Dortmund. Now we are leading, we are gonna win the title. Pashlak nicely cut there and nice header for Ducks to put us 2-0 lead in the 5th minute. Yet another highlight, Neuer, Müller, Højbjerg finds Shaqiri, good tackle for Smeltzer, but Lam is through on the flank, good tackle again, we win the ball, Hummels, poor pass to Shaqiri, ball ends up to Shaqiri, Lewandowski, no, surely no, Robert Lewandowski, 2-1, no, that was poor defending, good tackle, but then Hummels, or Socrates, I don't know which one, let the Lewandowski turn around too easily. And 11 minutes gone and it's 2-1. Another highlight for us. Pashlak got the ball. Gündoğan, Burnic, try to shot. Ball end up to Javi Martinez. And he clears the away of the line. 20 minutes gone. This is so tense. Our midfield is heavily outnumbered by Bayern, but I don't mind that. That doesn't mean anything. 30 minutes gone, no highlights, but we are leading. They got only that one shot on target. Pashlak got yellow card. We have a throw in. Smeltzer finds Poirier, ball in the box, but there is nobody. They are counter attacking. It seems like that tackle Lewandowski, Martinez, Müller, tackle, please tackle. Good interception for Bender, ball end up Smeltzer. Back to penalty, Müller, Javi Martinez, no, Lewandowski is true, surely no. Why that tight angle and Lewandowski scores? That is crap, that is bullshit. Let's look, why Romero come, that is bullshit, that is crap. I don't understand those kind of goals. We have a free kick, Burnic, oh, it sails over. For the good start, we are sinking now. They are getting the momentum now. Lewandowski is the man. No, oh, what? No, that is crap. That was no foul. That was not a deserved penalty. That is crap. They have paid the referee. Fuck off. This is bullshit. No, I don't. I don't. No, no. This is crap. First half gone. Aggressive, expect better performance, but it's no fault of the players, the referee have been crap today. Let's bring Weigel for Burnic, because Burnic is low condition, and now we need to push forward. We got a highlight, no, Rode takes the ball, Müller, Højbjerg, launches, no, Lewandowski is through, oh, it's gone way over. Let's say aggressive, demand more, no, tighten up. Oh, they are again attacking. Lam. Oh, passed easily. Javi Martinez. Højbjerg. No, Javi Martinez. Good save for Romero. Come on, guys. No sinking now. Take the corner kick. Shaqiri. Oh, Penatia shoots, but Romero makes the save. Tackle! Why they don't tackle? I have hard tackles and get stuck in, but they don't do anything now. Aggressive, demand more, come on, Shaqiri launches the corner kick, end up to Rode, tackle, why they don't tackle, I don't, no, and now they tackle when they are in the box, that is mad, those crappy goals, 70 minutes gone, now we have a chance, Pashlak, finds Blazikowski, Gündoğan, to Pashlak, to Gündoğan, Blazikowski, hey, where's our penalty, there was a contact, but no, they got those easy, crappy, go, no, Shaqiri, oh, thank God it's gone over. Make changes now, now we need that one goal, good pass luck, no, Ducks is through, yeah, those kind of crap. If that was a low goalkeeper, he doesn't save that, but when it's their goalkeeper, of course they save those kind of shitty things. And now, the last minute, it's game over. Oh, Højbjerg, no, can we create something more? No, surely this is the last. Bernard, a good tackle for Pashlak, and it's 3-2 for Bayern. Oh no, we have lost the title. Shit. Oh. Come on, I can't fault the players, they did their best. But the referee was crap today. They got two easy goals and that one Lewandowski goal was crap and that penalty wasn't a penalty and yeah. Now it's 3 points gap and there is two games left and like you see I didn't live com that DFB Pokal game because the last time when I did the double live com the episode was too long so I decided not to live com and pick that crap 2-0 loss against Leipzig there but yeah if something happens here and there when we play against Augsburg and Bayern play their own game if something happens I will live com this last game but if not we see you when it's time for the recap for the season and yeah I'm the chairman and auf Wiedersehen.